we are losing rhinos still. Every day, more than three. We are losing the war. We have to change our tactics if we are going to expect to win the war. And I still firmly believe that it's not the demand that is killing our rhinos. It's the way we supply that demand. That's the small answer. The big answer, is, of course, is if we could get a vote from CITES that allows us to trade internationally.
Can I win it all?